is the bid for 60 SCBA shelters for the fire department. Ms. Black?
Yes, sir, thank you. Last year, the fire department determined there were approximately 180 SCBA cylinders, which would be expiring within a three-year time period, and started on a plan to replace 60 of those per year. This is the second phase of that plan. The low bid for that came in from Municipal Emergency Service in the amount of $85,097.40.
What was the bid for last year, if you remember?
I believe it was $79,000.
All right, any other questions? Hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
Motion to approve.
Okay, we have a motion to approve. We have a second. We have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, I'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, motion carries.